Hello viewers, today most Apex application developers use more or less JavaScript code. Most developers know and already have used $s, $v and $x. But today I will show how to use $v to set the value one item to another using JavaScript. Okay viewers, let's start the tutorial. In this application, I have three item: task name, start date and end date. If I give a value in start date, I see the end date is empty. But I want when I give the start date, the same value will also set the end date. To do this work, I need to add a dynamic action to start date item. Create a dynamic action. Dynamic action name, update in date. Client side condition: whenever the start date will change, then here I will assign a to action. Client side condition is item is null. P in date. If the condition means that it will set the value whenever P4 in date is null. Now the true action is set value. Set type JavaScript expression. $v means get the value. It will take the value from the start date. It will affect an item in the end date. Save and run. Okay. Now let's check. I am giving here a start date. That is working. Thanks viewers, please subscribe my channel to get a new video.